Hi guys! Today we're going to explain to you the reason that you should wear safety glasses on the work site. So what I have here is a pair of Z83, that's the best rated safety glasses. Now these things will protect you from all sorts of dangers, such as falling objects, spraying chemicals, crazy people, car accidents, flying glass, staple guns, nail guns, you name it. This will keep your sight in line and you will be okay and be able to go home and see your family. So today we're gonna give you some examples of how these work and how they'll protect you. So let's say you show up to the work site and your friend Eric here is still a little drunk from yesterday and still has softball in mind. And so he wants to show you how he can swing a baseball bat. So we'll give you an example of how this protects your face. All right, you gotta hit harder.
All right.
Way harder. So as you can see, these glasses have protected my eyes quite well. I can still see, everything's good. I'm happy, I get to go home today. No harm done. So next up in the demonstration, what we have here is a bottle full of hydrochloric acid. Now this is incredibly corrosive, and on the warning label it says that it can cause blindness. But thanks to my Z83 protective safety glasses, my eyes should be totally fine. Also, we're going to demonstrate what would happen if you're on the work site and a big gust of wind comes up and a bunch of sand flies in your face. Ah! Oh, it burns! So thanks to my safety glasses, as you can see, my eyes are totally all right. Another great thing about safety glasses is that it'll protect you from projectile objects such as staples from a staple gun. So we're going to demonstrate how it'll protect my eyes from flying staples. So, as you can see, the safety glasses are still intact. So Z83 glasses are also great to protect your eyes against arc blast. Probably not really big ones, just little ones, like the ones you'll find in your house. And so to demonstrate, I'm going to go back here and I'm going to flip this breaker behind the screen and see what happens. So after the staple gun experiment, my glasses are still not broken. So we decided we'd try one other thing. Now we've heard from other users of the Z83 glasses that the glasses have protected them from stray bullets. So we're going to demonstrate here with this little 22 how the Z83 protective glasses can even stop a bullet. So how do you feel about Z83 glasses after this demonstration?
Well, they seem strong and durable and reliable, definitely.
Yeah. Do you feel like you would purchase these after seeing this video?
Definitely.
That's awesome. And are you ever going to go to a work site without wearing your Z83 work glasses?
Never.
And why not?
Stray bullets.
Stray bullets, man. It's all about the stray bullets.
Stray bullets.
So you guys remember, next time you show up to work, make sure you have your Z83 protective glasses, whether they're clear or not. They'll keep you safe and they'll keep your eyes protected. You guys have a good day. It's been real, guys, so always remember, whenever you're gonna be working outdoors or anything, or just going outside your house or waking up in the morning, don't forget your safety glasses.